separate the train. One thing I forgot to mention is you can die on the train. If you turn around and go out the back door, you can just fall off onto the tracks.
I never tried that.
I bet it's really funny. I mean, why would you? Why would you even do it? Why would it even let you do that? I don't even know, but it is quite entertaining. Well, this is usually where the walls go that funny colour.
On extra new game, I think. Oh, yeah. On harder difficulty.
Yeah, because then it hurts you. Where the wine bottle is. It's
down one of the corridors.
Yeah.
You do have to go to the sewers, I think.
Yeah. That door won't be open.
You should take a look at
that. Uno Momento. Oh, wait, one more. This will just be it, actually. Well, that's why I need to use it, but yeah. That's where you get the kerosene from. What are you looking at? Ah, here's a box of bullets and shells. Also the kerosene is, so yeah.
You take the bottle that I don't use, then you use it. Down the far end, doesn't it?
Yep. Down the far end, there should be a door on the right here, I think. Oh, wrong. No. Wrong way. It's up here, and then should be a door to the right. No, it did say these doors are blocked off as well, that's weird. The only thing I remember is the wine bottle's like in a carrier of loads of other wine bottles. Like those value packs you can buy in Tesco's that come in weird cardboard boxes. the one your mum bought, actually.
Yeah, the ones at £2 a pop.
£2 for six?
Per bottle.
That's not bad. Ah, hang on, there's plenty of spaces. There's plenty of places here, actually, so just in this little location here. Loads of doors I've not been in. So I'll go straight ahead.
It'll be down this way.
Down left.
I do remember it's in a brick area, though.
Yeah. It's blocked off, so I'm going to have to go this way.
Just going back the way.
Yeah, I'm going back. What? But look, to the, you know, there's a couple of unopened doors, like, if I, you know.
That's right, yeah, it might be down
there.
Yeah. That's
one to the left. Options are go straight down this way.
I think I remember where it was if you go back to the map.
Yeah, I recognize that funny noise.
It should be down there. The southwest corner.
Oh, well, hang on a minute, I want to see what's up this T-junction. Nothing apparently. Southwest corner, so just head straight. Okay, straight down, okay. And straight down to the left.
Is that the right turn?
Oh, shoot. No, fuck. Should be the first left now. Doors, and it should be, yeah, okay,
oh, yeah, just keep going straight.
Oh, you bastard!
You certainly are.
Oh, yeah, here it is.
For some reason, the pendulums remind me of bees.
Yeah, they're just really annoying and they fly around and hurt you.
Like a mechanical twisted evil bee.